So I made a temperature and humidity, and it says the brightness with Arduino Uno, and I have it put on rechargeable batteries. Might as well just have it chilling there. It's good to know these things. So the blue sensor there is DHT11 humidity and temperature sensor. I got it working before, pretty straightforward. And then I hooked up a LDR, which is an analog to digital converter, which takes analog reading from brightness and converts to a digital reading. And the number here I looked up is just wavelength in nanometers, but lower the number is darker and higher is brighter. So you can see the there's no direct sunlight right now, but it's fairly lit up in here throughout the day. I don't ever have the light on usually. In the morning I get quite a bit of light, direct sunlight, and the sensor was just under 1,000, so 998 in direct sunlight. But in that spot, it was about 908. Right now it's 800, so it went down a bit. The whole point of this is I want to buy a plant. And I was doing some research, and knowing the temperature and the brightness and the humidity seems to be important factors. So I built this little machine, a little device to give me some more data. I think I'll just try to find like an easy plant. Like there's always starter ones that are easier, I guess, and then it should be fine. But this spot seems like a nice spot because I was thinking of right there in front of the window, but it's not supposed to have direct sunlight, and just kind of like an awkward spot. So right there, something fits right there, nice by my workstation, should be good. And it's a bit dry, 30%. I might see how the summer goes, but yeah. And then if I get a plant, I could see if it increases the humidity, because I imagine it would, and whether windows open and stuff. So it's a pretty cool device to give me some more data points for just my space. And didn't need to buy one. I can just build one. Perfect. And it was a pretty good, useful project. And I've basically done all this before, and the code was easy. I've done it all before. I just had to put the light sensor and the temperature sensor onto one script, and it worked. So yeah, so maybe I'll have a bit of an update with plant. It's good to see what kind of plant I might buy, and I think that's it for now, and until next time, bye for now.